Today I'm going to be doing jigsaw puzzle. This is a world map, 500 piece puzzle. Okay. I think that the pieces of the jigsaw puzzle is a small. Okay, this must be the pasta. This is going to be the complete size. Okay, good. This is the North America continent. The Canada, the bear, Statue of Liberty, the South America continent, the tacos, and I think a llama. Then African continent, pyramid, then other wild animals, the polar bear, nature. It's a caramel panda. Then Taj Mahal. Sushi. Also in Australia, koala, kangaroo, opera house. In New Zealand, I think it's a kiwi. It says goodbye in Australia. Let's get to start it. It's a very colorful jigsaw puzzles. I hope it's not that difficult. Okay, I made the frame. Then also I separated the jigsaw puzzle pieces in the different colors. I think then Antarctica looks easier than other areas, so I go on this part first. Okay. Mm-hmm. looks good. Looks like this is New Zealand. I don't think I have enough pieces here. Okay, then I must have the Kiwi's body somewhere. Okay, maybe this is like that. Okay, we're going to be here. Okay, then actually I found the pig in here. Okay, to have some trees here. It's not a tree. Yeah, I still have so many pieces, so okay, I just leave it here like that. Then this must be the koala. Okay, now we go on this orange, the South America. It's got a lot of illustration here. This is a flamingo. Tacos. Okay. Thank you. I think just saw the maker is done. Maybe I do this shape if I can find those dolphins kind of close to Australia. Is going to connect here. Pieces of Australia and New Zealand. So must be here. continent. There's the pink pieces. I've got so many pieces here. It's an easy one. Okay. This one's connected. So I just put it on the next side here. Deer, okay, deer's here too. Bottom of the statue of liberty. Good. summer. Here. Here. Okay. And hot dog is about here. Yeah, no. No. No, no, no. Okay, there's one here. Okay. Then. Okay. That's a bear. It's a face of a polar bear, I guess. Everybody. Okay. Okay, hot dog. Connect somewhere up here. Is it here? Let's look. Yes. Okay. Come over here. Okay. Just move a little bit, maybe. It's going to connect here. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. This piece goes to, so I just added this piece here with a tiny bit of a pink. Then I go to Europe area. I don't see many pieces here for Europe. Hope it's easier. It must be a big bag. Right. It's a deer. Okay. Okay, this goes here. All right. Then. I don't see deer. We must be some yellow part here. So deer's body is in the yellow part. We have just the dolls we may be missing here. Maybe in the yellow pieces here. Okay. I have a yacht pieces here. It's done, so I go on Asia. Asia is so big, so looking for deer, actually. This is wolf. See panda here? No, this is not panda. Guess I just put it here. The sushi. This is the back. Alright. Tiger part. Oops. How does it connect? That? Okay. Materials. Must be somewhere here. It's a leg.
I need to find the bottom of a matryoshka. Oh, I found it. Okay. Then head over the fox. Oh, I found it. Then another bear. Okay. Goat. Okay. Okay. Here.
Maybe it's up here. No. Okay. This might be Australia. I'm done here, so maybe this one. Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to be doing Africa. This orange pieces. Must be deeper here. Zebra's done. Then giraffe is underneath. Okay. I feel like I'm doing that animal jigsaw puzzle. Up here, there's an elephant. Okay. There's a little tail here. I don't see it. Okay, so now the lion. Okay, then right? I'm not sure. Hopefully. Okay. Then. Okay, I think it's going to connect here. It's a lion's tail. Okay.
connected to the ship. Find elephant deck. Okay. Another small pieces. Okay. Wow. I thought they would be more difficult, but I did it so quickly. It's a pyramid, lion, elephant, giraffe, then zebra. Okay, now I'm going to do this dolphin. Okay. Dolphin is done. If I can find the legend, Pacific Ocean. This is a Pacific Ocean here. There are so many oceans, so I have to find. Ocean. Okay. Alright. Here. Southern Ocean. Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic. motion's done, then I'm going to the Indian Ocean. Okay, somewhere here. Ocean here. Okay, it's done. Okay, now I'm going to make this whale. Now I go on these dolphins next to Australia. So it's going to be here. Thank you.
fish just next to Asia. Is this only 2 pieces? Okay, now I go these little fish. Looks like these are the exactly the same illustration, so it might be a little difficult. One is above Antarctica. Okay, one's in between South America and then Africa. I think I have done everything except for little waves like that, and then like a plain, a blue area, which is ocean. So I'm going to go on those pieces. Alright, I have pieces here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, pieces. These world map jigsaw puzzles. Africa, South America, then Australia, New Zealand, then Antarctica. So it's very cute world map jigsaw puzzles. I feel so accomplished. I hope you enjoyed doing the jigsaw puzzles with me. Okay. See you next time. Good night.